Hello, Nessia, and welcome to Devil May Cry 2. The Dante one. Because I remember that the original release of Devil May Cry 2 had two discs. One you play as Dante, one you play as Luca? That was said. No idea. But from the menu where you actually select which one you're playing, it actually lets you choose between the two before it lodges to this. So, yeah. Let's just do Dante. Why on earth did the controller turn orange? Yeah. Do you guys know how to use a PS4 controller? The lights. No, the lights off!
In a time long since past.
Okay, I'm confused here.
In an age of darkness.
No, with the game.
The earth,
my controller's gone off.
Humans, and humans were powerless under their rule.
Hmm.
Humanity's hope lived in a demon named Sparda.
Okay.
With a spirit unlike any other, and wielding the sword that bore his own name, Sparda eradicated the demons.
She's the character you play as. Oh, my girl's back on. Okay. So they must be demons. Definitely look like it.
And now, the legend of Sparda has been inherited by his son.
Righty then.
Slayer, Dante.
Cool. Got a little resolution of that floor texture. I saw things are cliche these days. Not even a thank you.
Till next time, son of Sparda.
Okay. Let's hope this isn't gonna be as hard as the others. Not the first one. It's really annoying. What place is that? Well, that's an interesting knife. Why is it a small box? Well, the north, the hunter of the dark blood will realize his destiny. Any riddle? Okay. Alrighty then. Another island. Well then. Okay, I can still fight in the same way. Oh! The bar up top's different. Ooh, this is all different too. Oh, got one of each! Nice! It's got the red, yellow, and blue orbs at the bottom. Amulet. Wait a minute, I equipped three different segments? That's interesting. I've got one sword, got one set of guns. Wait, stop, they got the names. Huh. Weird. Save at any time, here's a map. Right, can I get to the map at any time? Interesting. Can I cut you? Oh, yes, I can. I know what red orb is, but that looks kind of weird. Okay. Slice. 40! They haven't upgraded yet. Not even there. Not yet. Don't mind me, I'm just smashing a few priceless artifacts in order to... you know. Still doing a double jump. Oh, we can do it in mid-air! Awesome! Don't know where I'm going. Definitely not this way. Did I go inside that place? Probably not. That's a really helpful orientation, by the way. I have a feeling I gotta go down and then round. UFO. Oh, that brings up that menu. Hens that are staying. Is there quick options for the... Oh, bugger. Okay. Exit. No, that's good. Whee! Mine! Oh my. Whee! Go over that easily. Can't break the cannons. Gotta go that way, because that's where all the red orbs are. Yoink. Huh, I can jump off things as I go down. That's interesting. Oh, well hello. Why are those skeletons in those cages? Why, hello! You wish to play? I've got the health down near the bottom. Get back here! I'm doing a good job on killing him quick, am I? What if that yellow bar's devil trigger? Probably. Ooh, there's that red orb all the way there. Got it! You have a creepy thing. Whatever that is meant to be. Square just auto shoots. Oh! I got a dodge! Wait a minute. Did I have a dodge in the first one? Oh my, got me. Get down here, you bugger. He's down. Whee! Whee! Don't really have to rely on X to evade. I can use circle now. Awesome. Ooh. Got it. I didn't expect to get it like that, but oh well. How do I interact with things? Anything up higher? Nope. I guess I gotta go this way. To the open area. I gotta go through here. No? Well. Quite open. And bunk. Ouchie. Need to learn to actually dodge more. Yeah, efficiently. Whee! That's a waste, but oh well. Oh, hi. And let you down. Where'd you go? Oh, so down here is somewhere I can go. Interesting. Oh, this is actually down there. Bunk! Send a friend flying. Oh, green orb. Okay. He's out. Well, since there's a red orb down here, I'm just gonna quickly go over and grab it. Grab it. Need to get head up to this part. kind of wanted to hit the other guy with that, but oh well. Woohoo! Nice! Didn't even do that! The hell? Okay. I can fight these guys a lot. Well, all day. Bye! We gotta stop doing that. Oh, he's down. He's out. Whee! Okay, it's all of them. Ooh, they're out. I saw something up here. I guess not. Oh, there's nothing else up here. Oh, hello. I guess that's where I'm meant to be going. Well, just one. That's mine not doing that. Yeah, ready there. Okay, got that guy. Fun! The guns and the Gatling guns! There's a reason to continue going up here, or going up the higher area. Turn around, Dante! And... Whee! Oh, that's gonna be fun. Okay. Ooh, yellow orb! Mine. Crystal generated by immortals with the power of resurrection. Okay. You bugger! Okay, that guy's really starting to annoy me. Ah, you bugger! Is him down? Okay. Done yet? No. What is actually about the way people fly like that? By shooting them. Whee! Bye! Ouchie! Okay. Getting really on. Finally! Are we going over 1,000? Oh great, things are going to be expensive in this one. That's what happens with inflation! Anyway, how about you two? Well, circle. God, that is controlling time. We powered by offering red orbs. Ooh, increased power of guns? I told you it was going to be expensive! Swords? Nope. Items. By the looks of things, I can have more. Gold orbs. Okay. This will allow you to avoid enemy attacks up to 3 times. Okay. Holy star! Use holy water last time. Double star, large, small. Huh. Ooh, large ones! Don't enough of that. I got 30 of these this time, so I've just one! I should have saved it! Oh well, I'll save my red horse. Well, any good old. Ooh. So where I need to go? I don't know, red orb. Yeah. Okay. Oh, then. Let's begin. Well, hello, creepy skinned burning monkeys. Right there. Funk. And yoink. Okay. Well, let's get rid of him pretty quickly. Yeah, okay. There we go. Oh, down. Oh, there goes the double trigger. Ooh, that's a red ops. You have to say that I can pick up red ops from a limited distance. Maybe that's what the pendants can do. So pendant behind the wall! Yoink! And... okay. Yeah. Okay, easy. Hello. What's that? Mine. Key. Ha. Huh. Interesting. Any other idea? Whee! Doesn't look like it. Says it's broken. Not the pit high enough so you can't jump your way out. Which was a good idea to do. You've used the key. Wait a minute! It just does things when you go near him? Interesting. Yoink. Okay, on to the next area. This mission is quite long. I'm on the roof! Oh, hello. I missed some red orbs. Well, hello! Okay, you're going down first, you bugger! I actually noticed there's nothing to increase my double trigger. What's that? Bonk! I broke up that. Ouchie! You stop that! Let's stun down. Okay, let's see what's up on top of these roofs. We got the very top one. See if this thing will be it. Nothing! I see red ops though. I see where I need to go. I probably finished the first mission. Let's take a little look around, make sure we don't miss anything. Only a few more fights, be careful. I guess I was right. Come on, and it's shooting down. At least let you know what you're aiming at. Whoa! Careful that, buddy! Ouchie! Ah! I'm safe here. But can't get me while I'm up here. Well, bugger me. You're out. Hello. White orb. Crystal with condensed demon tears. It will recover your magic power. Oh! Wait, is it gone? Okay then. I guess I don't have a double trigger yet. Kinda weird. Can I run off the edge? No. You can't run off to a place you can't actually reach. Whee! Well, hello! Oh, you buggers! And then, bunk! Come down. Well, that's all out. A few red orbs. Could do a bit of healing, but I guess I can use double trigger for that. Bonk. Let's go in the house. And go that way for some reason. Oh, that's why. Cutscene. Hi. Woo. Password boom. Well, that's the first one done. Time C. Orbs C. Stylish average D. Damage D. Items used S. I didn't use anything. Ranking bonus 1,000. Save data. Yeah, I'll save it right here. Well, wait, I'm gonna end this one here, and we'll come back next time to see what's next. So, I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I'll see you all next time. Begin. Bye-bye.